that hold communion with Southern Confederates so good. And I'll tell you some men for the Union who in Northern ranks were enrolled. They came to misery in their glory and thought at their might we'd be dismayed. But they soon had a different story when they met Kelly's Irish Brigade. When they met with the Irish Brigade, me boys, when they met with the Irish Brigade, didn't those cowardly Lincolnites tremble when they met with the Irish Brigade? They have called us rebels and traitors, but themselves have thrown off that name of late. They were called it by the English invaders at home in the year of 98. The name to us is not a new one, though it is one that shall never degrade. Any true-hearted Irishman in the ranks of Kelly's Irish Brigade, when they met with the Irish Brigade, my boys, when they met with the Irish Brigade, didn't those cowardly Lincolnites tremble when they met with the Irish Brigade? Call us invaders, tis but states' rights and liberty we ask. And Missouri will ever defend her, no matter how hard may be the task. Then let it through Irishmen assemble, let the voice of Missouri be obeyed. And the northern fanatics will tremble when again they meet Kelly's Irish Brigade. When they met with the Irish Brigade, my boys, when they met with the Irish Brigade, didn't those cowardly Lincolnites tremble when they met with the Irish Brigade? When they met with the Irish Brigade, my boys, when they met with the Irish Brigade, didn't those cowardly Lincolnites tremble when they met with the